comparison with him and Jordan, who is I think he sold either all or like most of his ownership in the Charlotte Hornets. This is insane, where in the entire career earnings for Michael Jordan, he made like $95 million, which granted, yes, as I always say in these videos, a whole lot of money. But you have a guy who he drafted in LaMelo Ball, who is now making over $100 million more than that.